Good day, folks. Raymond Moore with the RV Corral. I'm here today to show you some of the features and benefits of this really nice older 1990 Ultra Star. It's a 33 footer with very low miles, under 40,000 miles. It's powered by the Ford 460, so we got plenty of power. It's fiberglass on the outside. It does have the awning over the entrance door, which is nice. And right now, with the sun beating down on it, it's aluminum framing. And the reason I say that, and that is because if you look down the siding, you can see aluminum framing, and it's about 16 inch on center going down through. And it is totally laminated sidewall, which is kind of nice. I've got some small storage compartments down below here. One down in here, I got my propane tank. My gas furnace is on this side, and my hot water heater is over on this side too. Tires look pretty decent. I don't see a manufacturer's date on the tire itself, but the sidewalls look in good condition and still has plenty of tread left. Over here I have a lot of these smaller compartments, and it's kind of hard to look in, but they do go in quite a ways. I have another one on the other side coming back through. I'm told it runs and drives really nice. I haven't driven it personally myself. On the back end, we probably have about a $3,500 weight receiver hitch on the back end, and my spare tire is secured inside here, out of sight, out of mind, and it does have a lockable compartment to it. Down on this side again, you can see the aluminum framing that's going throughout. I do have a fiberglass roof up on top. And here's that other storage compartment going in a ways too. Great for lounge chairs, barbecue grills. And folks, I do believe that we're asking under $10,000 on this nice older coach. Down here I have my sewer outlets for my gray and my black tank. Very accessible, very easy to get to. Down in here I have my 4,000 watt Onan generator. And it is gas, so what'll happen is it feeds off the main gas tank. And when the gas tank gets just below a quarter of a tank, the generator will no longer run. That's so you don't run out of fuel. Now, Curtis, let's go on the inside. Folks, if you're interested in any of these motorhomes, grab a piece of paper, pencil, pen, because at the end you're going to see flash on the screen some information as regards to my name, my phone number, my email address, so you'll have a chance to write it down without having to watch the whole movie again. I really enjoy doing these videos. People have come in several times and said, what a great job the RV Corral does. We've been here for over 25 years at the same location in Eugene, Oregon. I've worked for them since about 2002. Two owners, wonderful people, about 36 employees, full body shop, full parts department. Greg Chambers is the best in the parts department that you'll find out there. So I have a nice sleeper sofa here. Material is really good. There's no smells, there's no odors, which is really nice. A dinette here will drop down to make another bed for you. And then right across from that is my galley, which is really nice because if I'm moving my food from one area to the other, it's not like I have to run down the hallway to get the table. Down here I have a microwave down below, and it's probably a convection oven. Convection it is, correct. And because it's down there, I have cabinet storage up above. Double door fridge seems to be in nice condition. We do go through and do propane safety checks on all our units. My hot water heater is gas or electric, and I can control it right here to fire it up. Little tight quarters, so I'm going to walk down the ways a little bit. I do have a queen island bed in the back with windows on either side. Nice window in the back, letting a lot of light come in. I have a fantastic fan up in the ceiling, which is kind of nice because what I can do is I can open one of my windows here, and if it's a little bit muggy and I'm dry camping, I can draw the air through so I'm not just stifled with still air. Closet, double door off to one side. It's very hard for Curtis here, but I'll open it up for him. Ah, we have dryzy airs down below. Everybody needs dryzy airs. Folks, when you go camping, regardless if it's new, used, travel trailer, motorhome, it just draws all the moisture and condensation out of the motorhome. And very quickly, we'll do a take there of the bathroom area, nice little walk-in shower, stool, sink. So folks, if you're just getting started in the RV, maybe you have a Class C right now, maybe you want to move up into a Class A. Who knows, but this is probably one of my older ones that I have, and I have newer ones, bigger ones, smaller ones. Little step up around on the bed here, but the bed looks to be in good condition. And like I say, I have storage up above. Did I mention we have a roof air conditioning? I don't know. Yes, there is a roof air conditioning. Very good. So folks, thank you very much for watching this video. My name's Raymond Moore with the RV Corral in Eugene, Oregon. This is where the pen and paper is going to come in handy, because I hope you're writing the information down. Give me a call, send me an email, just stop by and we'll have a cup of tea together. Yes, I said tea. I'm British. I'm sorry. Thanks for watching the video, folks. Have a great day.